What's up, TBS crew? It's your boy, Steph, back with another reaction. This time, we have the King of Pop, A Place with No Name. It dropped off of his 2014, May 13th, posthumous album, Escape. It is the fourth track on the list. I have heard just about every other song on this album. I have the title track, Escape, on my phone. It's been there for a few years. I fucks with it heavy. I got Chicago on my list. Do You Know Where Your Children Are? Isn't on my phone, but I got it on my Michael Jackson playlist on my King of Pop playlist on YouTube. Y'all can check that out. I got that public for everybody to see. Man, I don't know what to say, man. This has an original version just like the other 8 tracks from the album, but I don't know, man. I've been told that this is the better version, and it's longer. The other one is just about 40 seconds less. It was like 4 minutes and 55 seconds from what I saw on iTunes and YouTube. This is 5 minutes, 35 seconds. Man, y'all can see I'm fidgety. Y'all see I keep moving. It's the King of Pop, bro. Man, he come from the same city that I was born from, which is Gary, Indiana, man. R.I.P. to the King of Pop, man. Wish he was still here, killing it. But, man, I cannot wait to listen to this song. Man, let's get into it, because I'm too excited. So, y'all already know, links in the description to this original song, so y'all can listen to it yourselves without my commentary. Also, to all of my social medias, get at your boy and see the person like that I don't upload to YouTube. Without further ado, let's get into some King of Pop. A Place with No Name. Let's go. I like that beat already. It sound like Leave Me Alone in the way you make me feel, kind of. Let me make sure I got this all the way up. I do. Yeah. When I upload my reaction, this shit gonna be loud. Jeep began to rock. I didn't know what to do, so I stopped and got out and looked down. I noticed I got a flat. So I rubbed out, parked the car like sideways, so I can find what I can fix. I looked around, there were no cars on the highway. I felt a strange feeling like a mist. So I walked down toward the end.
Don't go. really looks like a lot of fun. I sing the grass and the skies and the birds and the flowers surrounded by the trees. This place is filled with love and happiness. So in the world, can I wanna be so?
Place without no name.
Place without no name.
Come on, Mikey. Come on, boy. Y'all hear this? Go to my phone. It has to. As soon as I get done recording this video, I'm going straight to iTunes and downloading this song. The album was over 5 years ago, man. If they drop this album again, this album would take over the charts for at least 4 weeks, basically a month. At least. This song is tough. You know what? I read somewhere, that this was recorded during the Invincible album sessions. Hold on, I'm gonna look that up real quick. Hold on. When was Michael Jackson's A Place With No Name recorded? Yep. A Place With No Name was recorded in 1998 during the Invincible sessions. I figured it. It had an Invincible feel to it, but it had components of like Leave Me Alone and The Way You Make Me Feel embedded into it. Y'all know what I mean? It had like elements of those songs like thrown together. Like it sounded like a love song, but it also sounded like, you know, wanting to be away from everybody. I want to go to a place with no name or without no name, even though, you know, whatever. It's not the title, but you know what I mean. I love it. I love it either way, man. Oh my God. Y'all know, man, I had to stand up because I was getting too turnt. I forgot Michael Jackson know how to get you turnt up. A lot of y'all probably didn't feel the same way that I do. But if you're a Michael fan, y'all know that this is one of them ones. Like, man, this shit is crazy. And how he sung that hook, man, it was just turnt, man. R.I.P. to the King of Pop, man. Wish you were here every day, man, you know. You definitely changed the game, and if they were to release this album or any more unreleased songs that you did, it would change the game even more. You know, no matter what the tabloids say, no matter what the news say, man, you still the King of Pop. They can't take that from you. May you rest in peace.
Take me to a place without no name.
I should maybe not put that singing part in here, but whatever. I'm lit off the song. I love it. If you don't like it, that is it for this video, y'all. If you enjoyed the reaction, leave a like, a comment, and share the video. And if you really liked it, subscribe to the channel and tap that bell icon so you will get notified every time your boy Steph drop new content, which I do 7 times a week. That is all I got for y'all this time around. Your boy Steph is out.